The nodule has dramatically decreased since the last session of sclerotherapy. The volume at this time is only 7% of the pre-therapy level. The upper border of the lesion became not well circumscribed.